You got to tune to WOPOP KXP 90.3 FM live on the web at kxp.org. I'm Derek Mazzoni, your DJ and host. For the second time in just a few years, we've had the great pleasure of this amazing band from Kiev, Ukraine, to join us. Taka Braka. Thank you. Taka Braka, live in the studios of KXP. We've got Marko Halanievich, Olena Cibulska, Irina Kovalenko, and Nina Garanetska on cello. What's been going on?
Як справи?
Excellent.
Дуже гарно.
So everything is good. Now we're almost at the end of the North American touring, so a bit of tired, but really happy.
Introduce yourself.
Ирина Горбань.
And you are?
I'm manager of the band.
Okay. You had wedding dresses before. Now there's a theme, red, wheat stalks, all sorts of nature. So it's just style. What happened?
So we are married now, so that's why we need to change our clothes.
Really?
Yeah.
It's beautiful work. Who did the design work?
Хто це робив, як костюми?
Ми маємо один кліп, який зробив костюми.
So we have video animation to our song Carpathian Rap, and Сашко Даниленко made these pictures, and one Ukrainian designer, Ольга Навроцька, used them for our new costumes.
Okay. They're beautiful. Is this... We'll talk about that later, but is this part of your like t-shirts and stuff? Because you would sell this out in a millisecond.
Каже, чи є у нас такі футболки, бо це можна продавати легко. Not yet, really.
Ми завжди, оці моменти, ви нам гарну ідею підказали.
It's a good idea, we will think about it.
No, it's beautiful stuff, you know, usually it's just band. Mm-hmm. It's like, okay, that's great. And you're on tour right now, but it's been a while, so what tell me about the process, or what gets you guys back on the road?
Розказати, як нам знову в дорозі, як ми це все переживаємо.
Ну, з одного боку, це неймовірне щастя для кожного музиканта мати стільки концертів.
We are really happy to have so many concerts and to have so good audience like in US and Canada and in Mexico. And from one side it's really like big honor and big happiness to have to be on tour all the time, to be on road all the time.
Okay, perfect. Let's hear some more music, please. Taka Braka. KXP, where the music matters.
Послухайте, люди добрі, що хочу казати. А я хочу про всіх хлопців співанку співати. Як би знала моя мамко, що то може Дмитро, ти би з мене щонеділі збирала хитро. Як би знала моя мамко, що може Михайло, ти би з мене щонеділі збирала фа. Thank you. бо ти із Дримаси. Ти, Петрику, йди від мене, бо ти мені вдо все.
Taka Braka, live in the studios with KXP. What is that song about? People love it. And but it was like, what are we talking about here?
Про що пісня, Ніночка, розкажи.
А пісня про дівчину, яка хотіла.
So this song then like girl try to find husband for her. But you know the choice is so big because so many good guys. But they all have some lacks. That's why one has like mother, other one not very rich. So she tries a lot of variants, but like can't choose anybody.
Це вічні теми.
This song was recorded from old grannies in Carpathian mountains, and it's like hundreds of years of old. And this problem is still actual.
Okay. And the first song, Vesna, with all the birds, calls and everything. What's that all about?
І перша пісня про що була?
It's calling for spring.
Стародавня українська веснянка, яку колись давно.
This song is about spring. It's like calling for spring because in Ukraine long winter and we need to do it to spring come faster. So we calling for spring and they sing such kind of songs.
Okay. Це традиція ще до християнського періоду.
It's like pagan tradition like from pre-Christianic times.
Okay. Where's home? Where's home for you right now?
Де наш дом зараз?
Де наша хата? Ну, все одно там, де родина, звичайно.
It's in Ukraine because our family is there.
Okay. So Ukraine is you're spending most of your time in Ukraine.
Yeah, maybe not most of the time, but a lot of time there.
Okay. Taka Braka, KXP, where the music matters. We'd love to hear some more music, please.
походу, під морози, під негоди, чуть же він не змерз. Не знав Монах, де подіться, зайшов у кабак погріться, збросив свій мундір. Збросив мундір ще й очки, перебаврявся на клочки, сам пішов плясать. Наплясався, наігрався з доброї волі, розпрощався, скочив на крильцо, вдарив у кольцо. Садиться під монахом Конрі звідси зеленим лугом, зеленим лугом. Конь лугом, 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 ходять дівчатки кругом. Дівки не знайшов, до вдови пішов. Цілував, милував, роздушею називав. Закричав ура, закричав ура. Ой, юра, 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 сочинилася біда. Та й не мала я, та й не мала я.
Beautiful. Taka Praka, KXP. The Road. Tell me about The Road.
Про дорогу якраз розказати.
Якраз це пісня з нашого нового альбому.
So this song was from the from our recent album The Road, and the idea of this, one of the ideas of this recording was to record songs from different parts of Ukraine, and in this way to unite it, or like keep united, because now we have really hard times in our country, and Putin tries to make his empire again and try to take off some of our lands. So in this way we try to keep Ukraine in like the whole powerful country, because Ukrainians, they feel this taste of freedom, and we want to be united and free, democratic, developed country.
Okay. Is that a driving force in what you guys are creating? Because there's this sound that I hear, which is the nature, which is the history, which is the culture, but is the political situation, the, you know, if I have a band here from Syria, like, it's, not to talk about it would be stupid, because that's the driving force. Is this still a driving force in what you guys are creating?
Чи нас це турбує, надихає ці політичні, бо зрозуміло, що чути природу, історію, культуру, але, ну, це було б дивно не питати про політику, коли ми знаходимося в такій ситуації.
А безумовно, ми це все переживаємо.
Of course, we can't be a part of all political situation, and we are involved in it, and like every day people died from Russian weapon in the east of the country, and of course we worried about very much, and this news not like very sad news for us. But other way, we are musicians and we need also do our job. So this is our way of struggle. So we show people Ukraine, share their history, our culture. So in this way, we also try to be like some kind of ambassadors of Ukraine in the world.
Got it. Perfect. Well, you're succeeding. Taka Praka, live in the studios of KXP, where the music matters.
Show me your love. гуляла в саду, я по саднику гуляла, я в родителя своего, я по саднику хожу, на окошко не гляжу, что на этом окне лежала примета, лежала примета с винограда.
Daka Braka, live in the studios of KEXP, Baby from the 2010 release, Light. You guys started as an art project, right? And then the band came? Or how?
What project?
When, how did the band form?
Як творилося?
Ну, Дівчата співають з дитячого колективу разом.
So girls singing together from childhood from like more than 20 years. But Dacha Bracha, like Dacha Bracha, were created in the theater Dach due to its director Vladislav Troitsky, and it was 13 years ago.
Okay. Okay, perfect. Thanks for being here.
Thank you for invitation.
Yeah. Time. Thank you. Dacha Bracha. Live in the studios of KXP, I'm Derek Mazzoni, a DJ and host with The Music Matters. I want to thank Jim Beckman, Alia D'Alessandro, Justin Willimore, Matthew Thomas, Kevin Suggs, Jen Stipich, and Martha Emerson, and everybody here. KXP.
Thank you so much.
Woo! With The Music Matters.
Thank you.